One of the most scenic spots in San Diego continues to draw people from all over, but it can be a dangerous attraction.
Cliff jumping continues at Sunset Cliffs, even though just last week a teenager who could not swim died after jumping into the water. News 8's Kelly Hesedahl went out to the area to take a closer look at the problem in this Your Stories report. Kelly?
Yeah, despite warning signs and even a memorial out here for the teenager who died, people continue to jump off the cliffs here at Sunset Cliffs. In fact, shortly after we arrived here, we spotted two people jumping into the water. They hesitated for just a moment and then jumped right in the same spot where a teenager died last week. Rest in peace is spray painted on the rocks.
Why do you think people continue to jump here at this spot?
Honestly, it's just the thrill of it, in my belief. It's a thrill. If you don't have anything to do and you see a couple of people do it, if one, two do it, you're bound to go ahead and try it out.
Adriana Cueto has jumped here before and says it can get very crowded.
It's mostly teens, maybe 20s. They come out here. We all come out here during the summer.
She knows it's dangerous.
Anything that you could do near the ocean is probably dangerous.
You think it's going to stop you from jumping in?
No. Definitely not.
Others agree. Brandon Kong and his friend Cody and Akita drove to San Diego from Orange County. They shot this video of Cody jumping in.
I actually jumped off a couple times before, so not too worried. Obviously, you should know your boundaries.
Cliff jumping is illegal here. Anything higher than 5 feet can earn you a $500 ticket. Lifeguards say last year they wrote 13 tickets. This year so far, they've written 17.
We've made a really concerted effort to do what we can with the staffing that we have to keep people from jumping there.
There is no lifeguard staffing in the spot where it's popular to jump. The lifeguards say Ocean Beach crews patrol the area.
We've done what we can, but it's just social media, and it's a lot of energy and people wanting to go do that, not realizing the dangers that actually are there.
I don't think there's a specific thing the lifeguards can do that will just 100% no one's ever going to come here.
Do you think they should put up a barrier or a fence here?
It'd help out. If the goal is to prevent people from jumping, yes, but they're going to find a way around it, unfortunately.
Now, adding extra lifeguard patrols could work. It worked at the Santa Cruz Cliffs in Ocean Beach a couple of years ago when they had a high number of cliff jumpers there. But now that the summer's over, lifeguards say that they don't have the extra seasonal help, that the staffing levels have gone back to normal, so they just don't have the numbers right now. I did reach out to council member Jennifer Campbell. This is her district. Tried to get a response from her, but she did not contact me back. Back to you.
A lot of people paying attention to that spot. Thanks, Kelly. If you have a story idea that you think we would be interested in, just send an email to yourstories@kfmb.com.